But moisturizers that have ingredients in them that are beneficial for both acne, rosacea, and hyperpigmentation, all three of which are things that azelaic acid is frequently indicated for, I often like to lean into moisturizers that have niacinamide, provided you tolerate it. Niacinamide is anti-inflammatory, it has anti-redness properties, it's helpful for oily acne-prone skin, and it's also helpful for hyperpigmentation. It's an antioxidant.